Okay, so it's been a crazy, hectic morning.
And we've been fighting Jaden up.
They have been beating up their big cousin all morning.
But they're gonna give him licks.
Anyways, go ahead, go do your thing. Today, you guys, we are going to the pool. Are everyone to the pool today? Say yes. Say yes. Anyways, we're gonna head to the pool right now. It's a beautiful day here in Georgia. So we are just gonna go let out all of her energy at the pool, right? Right? Hold on, you have to say something. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Good job, baby. Now you have to say hi. You say no, no? Anyways, let's go to the pool, y'all. The baby's up. Ready to go. I had to get a whole pump because I couldn't blow up this floaty with my mouth.
And I really want to go on it with mommy.
You are? You will?
Can you go in with me?
Yes, I will. This way. Yeah.
Can I
see
the one?
Yeah, one, two.
Say, come! Come, watch this!
Run.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. No, you cheated. Okay, one, two, three. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, you got the one first. We got it going, y'all.
Now you go on.
Okay, my turn. Right, so the floaty is floating.
So, Lucy guy, this is what my mom said.
What I said?
She provoked me.
I provoked you?
Yes.
How?
So.
You're using big words, huh? Okay. How did I provoke you?
Mommy said, how do I act?
Yeah, so I told Samir to impersonate me because she does the best impression. And it's so funny. So she impersonates me when I'm upset with the kids.
So she said, oh my gosh! Samir, why don't you do that? Why
don't you
do that? Stop! Go to your room right now. For a busted tail.
For a busted tail, yeah? Yes, so that's why you have to be a good girl. And then how do I act when I'm nice?
Mia, you're a very, very pretty daughter. I love you so much, daughter. And now you are gonna be my heart, honey.
You my heart, girl. You my firstborn. You're the oldest, so you have to set a good example for your brother and your sister.
Mommy, no,
and you
I
have to be good. Zane are in virtual school.
And you're not a teacher.
I'm Samia's virtual teacher. She's gonna screw in my ear. And I'm gonna get you out of this school. Move. Stop! You're gonna turn. Get out! Get out! Fuck you. Yo, Samia.
So I got to.
She wants to flip me so bad, but guess what? That's right. You can't flip me, honey. Zane?
Yeah?
You look like a little clown with your red lips. You have red lips from that soda. Or is that juice? Is that
no,
for fun?
No, it's blood. It's not.
She provokes him. And then always gets upset when Samia provokes him, and he knows exactly what he's doing.
Stop it! Stop it saying I'm eating! Don't bother me! I never eat it!
Hi, Mom!
You open up, partner?
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
What did you give Zane? Why are his lips red?
I give him pop. I like pop.
Stop giving the kids pop.
Yeah.
There we go. Apple juice, not pop.
Learn how fast I am. Hold
on, they want me to watch him. Woohoo! Go Zay! Woohoo!
Give my mommy a lot of subscribe buttons.
A lot of subscribers?
Give my mommy thumbs up.
Mommy!
A lot of thumbs ups and click that.
Mom, I'm fast.
You are fast. Okay, Samia's speaking, okay?
So, give my mommy a huge like button and click there. So you can click the button and click the bell.
Yes, click the bell.
So, and smash that like
button. Yes, smash that subscribe button. Make sure you smash it, y'all. Yes!
Teach me, mommy. Teach me everything I need to know, mommy. Teach me everything I need to know, mommy. So let me hear you say, teach. Hear you say, teach.
I'ma
teach you, baby. I'ma teach you everything I need, baby. I'ma teach you everything I want, baby. Let me hear you say, teach. Let me hear you say, teach.
Okay, sing again. I love your singing, baby.
Thank you, mommy. Can I sit beside you?
Of course, obviously.
Okay.
Hey.
Hi, mom.
Did you have a good day at the pool?
Yeah.
What'd you do? What is that in your hair, girl? You have a leaf in your hair?
I didn't even see that.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
Good.
I like it.
You like it?
Yeah.
What do you like about it?
I like about it is when I almost flipped you over at the pool.
When you almost flipped me over?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I almost flipped you over again.
She wants to flip me over again, you guys, in the pool.
Okay, is it yummy? Let's see. Look at
my phone. Yummy. She's trying to eat with her spoon. She has to get the spoon when she eats, although she eats with her hands. Oh, Zane ate all his food. And he fed the table too. Are you eating your food, baby girl? Is it yummy? Yes. Yummy. Hey, that's not nice. Don't hit anybody. Now we're in the backyard playing ninja, making a total mess. Hi, Zane.
Hi, mommy. Where's my ninja belt?
I don't know where you put it.
So Samuel was putting it on for me. Then she would go two dots. Then I put it in my room. I put it on my dresser. Then I kind of found it.
Bruh.
Wait, Dan, did you just poop fart?
Yes.
Did you say excuse me?
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
And
I love when he says excuse me.
I asked for more money.
That's a lot. He loves dressing up like different characters, different superheroes, like ninjas. He's in karate, so he just loves playing pretend. Yes, let's see your new move. He's such a boy. So where's Samia? Tell everybody where Samia is.
Do you know what, guys, where Samia is?
Yes.
You're right. Samia is getting her hair done.
How is she getting her hair done?
Like me.
Oh, she's getting her hair cut?
Yes.
Oh, you know what Zane did the other day? Here, come here, ninja. Y'all, he cut his hair. Let me see the side. Zane, why did you cut your hair, buddy?
Because it can be nice and fresh.
You wanted it to be nice and fresh?
Yes.
But now you have a bald spot in your hair, and we have to grow it back. So anyways, yes, Samia is getting her hair braided and Aya is sleeping. She's knocked out. Zane just woke up for a nap. I took a little cat nap as well. And yeah, that's what I've been doing.
So bye, I love you. See my chance for mom and channel. Bye.
What are you saying?
Beauty, thank you, beauty.
Hunties. Okay, so my whole house is Alley Kids apparel. My dining room is so cluttered with boxes. Right now, I'm just trying to organize all of the products from ages 0 to 7 years old. We have so many pre-orders to fulfill, and I just want to document this whole experience from beginning because I just feel like it needs to be documented for myself and other people wanting to, you know, start their own companies. And I did, you know, put all of my energy into this, all of my time into this, and it's just so exciting how far I've come so far. I'm so obsessed with fashion, and I shop for my kids like I shop for groceries, and so I'm like, I need to start a line because I saw a void in the industry, especially when it comes to boys' fashion. Like, they're not being heard, like they don't have any options. So I'm trying to fill that void, and I have so many amazing products, especially for boys, because I just feel like boys' fashion needs to step it up, especially in the kids' space. And also for parents who love to mix and match with their kids, I got you. Like, we have so many amazing colors. You know, we have grays, nudes, whites, soft pinks. We have olive green as well. Some prints for the boys, and it's just an amazing start to like a kids' capsule collection. So let me go ahead and just open up these boxes right here. When you want quality for your children, it's like you have to break the bank, you know? And with this collection, it's like great quality at effective prices. And I'm just excited to share this with you. It's been a long time coming. It's been, you know, a journey. It's been a dream. And I'm just really excited about this whole process. So let me go ahead and open everything. Hopefully I don't cut the clothes because my ass is clumsy. So I think the first step is something that we missed before we got all of the products. We need a shelf, okay? We need bins. We don't have anything. So right now I'm working out of boxes, which is okay. We can go ahead and place an order for a shelf. And I'm literally gonna keep everything in the dining room because I do not want these products to be in no garage, because as you know, the garbage sits there and I don't want no product smelling like garbage. It has to be
fresh.
Fresh, baby. My assistant who's recording is going to assist me with opening all the packages, and then we're gonna organize everything from 0 to 7 years old. This is just amazing. I'm just so excited. We got the boxes in like yesterday, and I'm like, I want to open everything now because we have so many customers who already made pre-orders, and thank you so much. Thank you for your support. Thank you for supporting, you know, Alley Kids Apparel. Thank you for supporting, you know, my vision and my dream. And I'm just really excited because you guys are going to love these products. So if you want, you know, to get your hands on Alley Kids Apparel, be sure to hit the link in the description box below, or you can head to alleykidsapparel.com. And for all new customers, the first order is free of shipping, so you won't get charged for free shipping. And also use the code in the description. I believe it's YouTube, okay? All right, let me not cut myself. Don't think that we're cutting your clothes at all. We are not. Well, I'm not, although I know I'm clumsy. But everything is protected and sealed in this plastic right here. So everything is nice and protected. My mom's over there complaining. Milan's over there doing something when they really should be helping us with Alley Kids Apparel. She over there eating. How about you get to work?
I'm about to join her.
No, no, you're not. So to all my aspiring entrepreneurs, this right here is the packing slip, and then this right here is the label. And I got all this information from Shopify. Now, if you don't use Shopify, you can use other platforms like Wix.com, Squarespace, or ship station for a monthly fee.
So here is the packing slip. Now it shows me the order number, the date she placed the order. It also shows me the items that she ordered. So she purchased the Aria one piece in a size 12 to 18 months and she ordered one quantity. So that's just an example of what an order looks like. And then we have the shipping label to stick on the box right here.
Yeah, we have boxes under the table.
Yeah. All right, y'all. So as y'all know, sometimes things can go wrong.
Yeah, in business, as an entrepreneur.
You know? So this is what's going on, right? When it comes to these vendors in China and everything, their objective with shipping is just to make sure they get everything in as least amount of boxes as possible. So I am happy that they went ahead and grouped everything by color, as you can see. This is a great example. So everything you see is by color, but when you check, you can see through here. I don't know if you guys can tell. So this is the girl's London pants in pink, and you would expect it to be the new pants in the back, but this is actually the boy's ace set. So the problem is they're grouped by colors, but they're completely different sets. So now we have to go through and do extra organization.
Yeah.
I was hoping we could just pull it out the box.
And everything just be organized, but no. Not in business.
It's gonna take
Nothing
time.
Is perfect, so you it's know? Gonna take time. We're gonna go ahead and organize everything, and that's gonna take some time in itself. So stay tuned, y'all.
I'm getting there, you guys. So anyways, I have an all white affair to go to. It's called a white tie affair. I literally got the invite a few days ago, and they were like, you know, white attire. And then in our girls group chat, they were like, okay, I'm gonna wear this gown. And I'm like, what is everybody talking about? I just don't have a white gown sitting in my closet. At 4 o'clock in the morning, I'm browsing through sites, which I don't know why, because same day delivery, LaToya? So I'm like, let me reach out to Naomi to see if she has any availability to customize a dress for me. She actually made a beautiful robe for my baby shower when I was pregnant with Aya, and it was stunning. So I'm like, Naomi, hi, do you have this dress in stock, this dress in stock, this dress in stock? She's like, no, it's all sold out, because she's that poppin'. Y'all need to check her out on Instagram. I'm gonna leave a link in the description box below so you can follow her. Her work is so dope. She just has amazing designs.
Thank you.
And they were all sold out. She was like, well, girl, I can make you a dress. I'm like, what? In a day? She's like, yeah, we can do that. So that's what we're doing right now. And I showed her some of my dress inspiration. I just wanted a long dress with a high slit and some arms, because I don't feel comfortable because they're not toned. I've been eating like crap. You guys know I've been under a lot of stress.
Yeah.
And I'm actually gonna be late. The event is 1 hour away.
And yeah, you need to go and go put on your makeup, and I need to finish up.
I was supposed to go to the makeup artist, and I kind of missed it because I fell asleep. Aaliyah's cussing me out in the background. Okay, let's make a dress. Let's make a dress, y'all.
Yeah, Aaliyah, your turn to vlog. Let me vlog you really quick.
This is what I spent overnight doing, you know what I'm saying? So
overnight.
We received a ton of shipment from Alley Kids Apparel. And as you guys know, like I stated before, everything came unorganized. So I stayed up, as a good assistant that I am, till 3:30 in the morning to go ahead and organize everything by size and by color. And I went to Home Depot and grabbed a couple shelving units and assembled all the shelves. So pretty much by tomorrow, all of this stuff is gonna be upstairs, organized and sorted out and what have you, so we can go ahead and ship out you guys' orders.
Yes, you guys. So let me go ahead and get ready. Aaliyah, you need a little break.
I'm gonna go take a shower and get ready.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Please.
Toya, oh, you look good.
Thank you, boo.
You like? We got a, ooh, okay.
We are 2 hours late, but we fashionably late, hunty.
I'm over it.
I'm not exaggerating. Like this.
What the?
Jeez! Naomi, yes!
Let's get
it!
Let's get it! Okay, we're back.
Too much to drink tonight. No, just joking. Anyways, I'm back from the white tie affair. It was absolutely beautiful. I felt like Elsa, the melanated Elsa at this party. It was like winter wonderland. It was like, oh my gosh, I'm not gonna tell you everything, but it was beautiful. All the girls were in gowns, the men were in suits. It was just so beautiful. And I can't wait for you guys, you know, to see some content from there. I will update you on when it's released. Yo, I'm just so thankful for Naomi. Like, she's truly, 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 she is such a blessing. You know, she customized a gown for me in literally a day. I called her in the morning. She went to the fabric store. I showed her some inspiration and she just came through with a dress. So thank you so much to Naomi for, you know, bringing my vision to life, and thank you for pulling through for me. You know, you really don't find a lot of people like that who will just pull through for you so last minute. And I'm just so thankful. So if you guys can go to her Instagram, follow her. I'm gonna put her Instagram right here. You know, message her, tell her how amazing she is. She's truly amazing. She is just an angel from heaven. She's so gifted, she's so talented. Her heart is so pure. You know, she's pregnant, wobbling around the city for me. You know, oh my gosh, I'm just so grateful for just amazing souls, you know, amazing spirits. So thank you, Naomi, from the bottom of my heart. You are truly a blessing. Girl, I need to get some sleep. I'm vlogging. I'm so excited. I'm going to be posting weekly vlogs. I feel like vlogging is so much easier for me to achieve. Pull out the camera. Aaliyah followed me with the camera. I have an editor who's going to edit my content for me. I just upload the content in a little platform and he takes up content and he edits for me. So this is going to be really good. I feel really good about vlogging again, and it's going to be an amazing journey. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Give me a thumbs up if you're excited for the vlogs. And comment below anything you want to comment. Comment. I don't know what to ask for. Just comment in the damn comments. Anyways, I love y'all and I'm going to bed. Good night.